you like this video, then hit the like button. And if you want to stay updated with my latest videos, then hit the subscribe button and hit the notification button on your screen.